the thinking is on thorium as a fuel, what the advantages are, what the disadvantages are.